Hello everyone, I'm Jen Looper, and in this video we're going to see how to use NPM scripts for your development task automation. So when you're working on a Node.js app, there are certain tasks you do all the time, like run and test and build your app. But you can automate these tasks by defining the terminal commands associated to them in your package.json file. So let's take a look at this. So you can see in my package.json file here that I've defined four scripts: start, test, build, and lint. These names are recommended for these tasks to keep them consistent across projects for other developers. In addition, many tools for DevOps and instrumentation take advantage of consistent script names. So let's look closer. Let's take a look at start. Here's a command that invokes Node with the entry file as an argument, which is node dist index.js, and this is how you run your application. How about build? Build is a command that kicks off a build of your project. Not all projects need a build step, but if you want to use TypeScript, like in this example, this is something that you might need to compile or optimize your code for shipping. How about test? This command should run the test for your project. Most often, you invoke a test library's executable file, like Jest in this example. And then there's lint. This command should invoke a linter program, like ESLint in this example. Linting finds inconsistencies and possible errors in code and offers a way to correct it. This is something really useful to produce consistent code of high quality. So to run these scripts, you can open a terminal and type npm run action like I just did. npm run start. And you can see I have a console log coming up from my index JavaScript file. So these four scripts are the basics you might need in a Node project, but keep in mind that you can add as many as you need. Now, I mentioned tools like TypeScript, Jest, or ESLint, but how do you install these? Take a look at the next video to learn about it and see how to add dependencies to your Node.js project.